मॉर्निंग मैम.
हेलो.
गुड मॉर्निंग
मैम. हाउ इज एवरीवन टुडे?
नाइस. फाइन मैम. हाउ अबाउट यू?
गुड गुड. नाइस.
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग. गुड मॉर्निंग कृष्णा मैम. हाय. टुडे यान इज वेयरिंग शेरवानी. हाँ नाइस. लुकिंग हैंडसम यान. Yeah, you're looking handsome. Like, you're looking like a hero today. Hero, you want to become a hero, no? So you're looking like a hero today. Ah, see, he's blushing. See the blush on the face. Ah, so cute. What happened, Ian? What are you saying? Did I say anything wrong? I said correct, na?
No, ma'am.
Huh? You are looking like a hero today. What? No, ma'am, you're saying? Hi, Ali.
No, ma'am, he answered no, ma'am, on that when you asked him that... You asked him that you said something wrong. Yeah, so he said no, ma'am.
No, ma'am, like that. Okay. I understand he's blushing a lot today. Hi, Ali.
I have cough.
What is that, beta? Show me.
This. That is just a pencil.
Achha, okay. And Israr, who is Israr in my class? I don't know.
Israr.
Who she is? I don't know. Who he is, not she is. Who he is?
Israr.
Oh my God, it is Musfira Rizwani. This one, Rizwani. Ah, Musfira Rizwani it is. Ah, ha, 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 ha. Okay.
It's Musfira Sayyed.
I know. I'm just pulling her leg.
Israr Musfira Sayyed.
Israr is her papa's name, I think, right?
Yes.
I'm not Rizwani. I'm Sayyed Musfira Sayyed.
I know. You're Musfira Sayyed. I purposely said it. There, Rizwani has joined in.
Just get out.
Amara, hi. You're looking different with the hijab today. You're looking different. Do you have a function today?
No.
Okay.
Just wearing it.
Okay. Maryam Khan. Hello, Maryam Khan. Why is Maryam Khan not starting the video? Oh, maybe she doesn't want the golden ticket to reach her mother. Maryam Khan.
Do you want golden ticket? You can buy everything.
No. I'm supposed to send the golden ticket to the parents today. It's a beautiful golden ticket. Do you want to see the golden ticket I'm going to send your parents? Do you want to see it?
No.
I'll show you.
It's no. Why? I don't have complaints.
Ian, do you want the golden ticket?
Don't know what is that.
Musfira Sayyed, would you like to explain to him what is the golden ticket we're talking about over here?
The golden ticket is they will send a complaint to our parents.
No, don't want it.
He does not want it, see? Maryam Khan, please start your video. Otherwise, the golden ticket is going to go there, huh? Because you're not starting the video. Musfira Rizwani and Khadija, please start your videos.
I have already started.
Not you, beta.
Maryam Khan also didn't do it. You know, ma'am.
Maryam Khan, good morning.
Like
I don't want golden ticket. I need my brother
silver
here.
Silver ticket. I don't want golden ticket. I want silver ticket.
Silver ticket. Oh, I don't know. We don't.
Yes, there's also brown ticket and there's a silver ticket. Ali, that means silver ticket. That means they're going to call your parents and say the complaint.
Silver ticket means tell very good, very good. The kids are.
Hello, I am going to decide which ticket to send.
The bronze ticket, ma'am. The bronze ticket is when anybody is misbehaving, send a message. And the silver is they call your parents and they say the complaint.
Mariam Khan is super stressed today. No, is the ticket going home today? Are we going to receive a ticket today? Oh, Mariam Khan, are you prepared today for the revision? Looks like you're prepared, huh?
Chapter number 5.
Mariam Khan, you're prepared for the revision? I'm asking you.
Yes.
Very good. I like that. Yes. Good.
Ma'am, this revision will work in our exam.
Amir, are you ready for the revision? You are so ready on you always. Did you hear a yes from Amir? First time he has answered me. Wow, I think today the sun came out from the west. Yes, Khadija, can you please start your video?
Why is like the sun came out from the west?
Guys, Amir speaking in the class is something very unique. It never happens. It happens very rarely. Musfira Sayed, you are the most...
He doesn't talk, but in the end... Like in football, anybody asks a question, if it's for true or false or yes or no, he just nods his head or say like...
Yeah. Suppose now his mama says, do you want ice cream? Suppose he's doing this. Okay. It means no also, like, no, I don't want. No. What it means, I don't know.
Sometimes, when I nod my head, now all my hair comes between my face. I mean, I don't nod, I say no now, so all the hair comes like this.
Yeah. Okay.
All the hair comes on me.
So, Musfira Sayed, today by coincidence, you and I have the same hairstyle again.
No, I have a choti.
I also have a choti.
Oh.
What is this choti in my class?
I don't know what it is called in English.
I don't know what tell in
It's called plaids.
It's called plaids, exactly. Guccha and choti. No such words in my class, okay? Guccha and choti. That Musfira Rizwani says that there is what? Guccha. It has to become like a guccha. And then now this Musfira Sayed is saying choti. Huh?
Guccha choti.
Okay, so let us start with the revision. All right.
Yay, I'm so ready with it.
Amara, ready?
I'm excited, ma'am, because this is going to help me in the exam.
Yes. And if you don't give the right answer, then the girl will pick it.
I did already revision in my home.
In your home. Now where are you in space?
Yes. Now are you in a space,
ma? Yes, I already did my revision in home. Now where are you in space? Okay, anyway. Let's go and see about our revision, baby.
Revision.
Israr Sayed, you don't have to be shocked about anything.
Vivian. I'm not shocked that sometimes I get a little habit of like seeing somebody and I just be like normal as a statue.
Okay. I think
I have a habit.
Okay, enough of talking. Let us do the revision, all right?
Pam, do you not raise our food party at last class? Last class, we have a food party.
Oh, really?
Yes, and I have prepared for the food
party. Good.
It's healthy food.
Yes, I'm gonna make healthy food only.
Okay. So today we are going to okay. So now let us do you all remember what are verbs, children? What are verbs?
Yes, ma'am.
Verbs are action words.
Verbs are the noun. Words are the noun.
What is it, Ian? Can you say again?
Verbs are noun.
Can anybody say again what are verbs?
Verbs are actions.
Verbs are actions.
Verbs are action.
I know.
Verbs are action.
Verbs are action.
Yes, they are action words. Very good. Okay. So now let us look at this sentence, okay? Let us look at this sentence and let us see if we can solve it. This is Dash, okay? And in bracket,
ma'am, can you read it?
Mayu dash in the forest.
Mayu dash in the forest.
Okay, nobody's going to say the answer. Nobody's going to say the answer. I'm personally going to ask people the answer. Okay? Have you understood this? Maui dash in the forest. Now we have to write the correct verb in the, which is in the bracket. Okay, so now I'm going to ask the right person to answer this. And the person to answer this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Amara. Amara is going to answer this question. Okay. I'm going to share the screen again. 1 second. What does it become?
Ma'am, your voice is cracking.
Maui dash in the forest. Maui, am in the forest, was in the forest, were in the forest. What are you going to write?
Was.
Very good.
Ma'am, I am also thinking that in my mind.
It will be Maui was in the forest.
Excellent. It's going to be was. Now let us look at another sentence. Okay. All right.
Ma'am, write this.
One second. I am going to write another sentence.
Ma'am, we have to write these sentences.
No, you don't have to write these sentences. We're just revising.
Okay, ma'am.
You have to write this sentence in the past tense, okay? So I'm going to ask Maryam Khan. Maryam Khan, can you tell me that sentence in the past tense, please? Yeah. Answer. The actors are ready. How are you going to write this in the past tense, Maryam Khan?
Can I tell?
No, Maryam Khan is answering.
We have to also not write this one also.
No, sweetie, you don't have to write. We just concentrate on the question, Ian. The actors are ready. I want a sentence in the past tense and now Maryam Khan is answering. So everybody listen to Maryam Khan. Maryam Khan? Can't hear you. Yes, ma'am, can't hear you. Your voice is not audible. Maryam Khan, the actors are ready. I want this sentence in the past tense, please. Do you know what is present and past tense? Do you know?
Ma'am, I know, Khadija.
Ma'am, I know.
She can't hear me. Maryam Khan can't hear me. Can anybody talk to her?
Maryam Khan, are you getting my voice? Remove your headphones.
Remove your headphones, Maryam Khan.
But Maryam Khan don't have a headphone only.
No, it's Maryam... earphones. Remove that.
Remove the earphones. Remove the headphones.
We can't hear her, ma'am.
But she has to answer this question.
Can I tell them?
Ali, please wait. Let Maryam Khan answer this question. I know you'll know it, but I'm concerned about Maryam Khan. That's why I have asked her. Please remove your headphones. Remove your headphones. Remove.
Ma'am, I can hear you now.
Oh, you can hear me now. Okay. Please tell me the answer. The actors are ready. It's in the which tense is this sentence in? The actors are ready. Which tense? मुस्कुरा रिजवानी नो प्लीज डोंट डू दैट How many days we had to revise? Count the days on the fingers. The actors are ready, Mariam Khan. Which tense is the sentence in? Is it in the future tense, the present tense, or the past tense? When is it? Which tense?
Past tense.
Which sentence is in? It's in the past tense.
Yes.
Why are you saying it's in the past tense? Which verb? Can you tell me which verb is in the past tense, Mariam Khan? Mariam Khan, the assessment is on Tuesday. Exam is on Tuesday. And you don't know past tense and future tense and present tense. What do I do now? I feel to cry, really. I feel to cry now. Mariam Khan, do you know even little bit about tenses? I have been explaining for so long. Have you written all the answers in your English book? Can you show me your English book? I want to see it. Please go and get it.
Ma'am, can I say?
Okay, Ali, can you explain to Mariam Khan what are tenses?
Tenses are that past tense means it's first time. Means when I am newborn, that time.
Exactly.
And future tense, we don't know what is future tense. What will be in future, and present tense what we are doing now. I am explaining that this is a future tense. We are all time in future tense, and the ma'am asked that is future tense.
Yes, very good, Ali. Well explained.
Sometimes we know what is going to happen in future. Because, like, for example, we are buying something and it says when it is going to buy.
Mariam Khan, too much disturbance.
And this is our past, present tense.
Yeah.
I'm talking on present tense.
When I was explaining, did everybody understand about tenses?
Yes. Yes.
Okay. No, yes, Mariam Khan, I'm very much worried about you, darling, because the exam is on Monday and you don't know tenses. I was always asking your children, you know, after explaining, do you have any doubts? Do you have anything?
I can explain again.
Okay, Musfira or Sayed, please explain to her what are tenses.
Tenses are... Like, for example, present tense. It is happening, something is happening now. In present tense, this is the class that I'm doing. In present tense, something happened or something. And in past tense, it means it already happened and went.
Tomorrow.
For example, I ate a cake, but that was in past tense.
Okay. So now, when you read a sentence, tense,
and a future tense is what is going to happen in the future. Like, okay, for example, I buy a gun on Amazon, and it knows when it is going to come. Like, for example, next Wednesday. I know in the future, next Wednesday, I'm going to get my gun or something like that.
Okay. Now, but Mushira Sayed, why would you get a gun next week? I mean, what a sentence is that? Anyway.
For example.
You could have said, next week I'll go and get a doll, or next week I'll go and get a dress. Oh, I'll go and get some girly thing. Gun?
I have a gun already.
I also have a gun already.
Mom, it's nothing. Mom, boys and girls can do things that girls do or boys do. Like, for example, my brother loves... what is that called? I don't remember.
Software.
Okay, anyway. I have a question. When you look at a sentence, okay, how do you come to know that sentence is in present, past, or future? Which?
But
when we read a sentence, there's a particular word, and those words are called something, you know? Those words are called something, and when we read that, we come to know that the sentence is in present, past, or future. What are those words called?
It's the
verbs.
Very good, Amara. Excellent. And thank you, Amara's mama, for answering. Okay. So see, children, you need to be very, very alert to the sentence. Okay, what we need to do, when we are reading a sentence, we need to look at the verb. The verb gives us a clue whether the sentence is in present, past, or future.
Yes, ma'am. Like, for example, I ate a cake, and ate is a verb.
Exactly.
I
Nusra Sayed, don't tell me you did not know that.
I just forgot.
Okay, good. Very good. So, the action words that are there in the sentence tells us whether the sentence is in present, past, or future. Mariam Khan, did you understand?
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
What did you understand? Explain to me.
Ma'am.
Mariam Khan, tell me.
About the future tense and past tense.
Mushira Sayed, I'm confused. Can you please help me? What is she saying, darling?
He's telling for future tense and past tense.
Yeah, but what is she telling? I asked her.
He not understand.
Tell again, Mariam.
What exactly am I asking her? Did she understand what are tenses? How do you identify tenses? Did she understand that?
Did you understand?
When you're reading a sentence, what should you concentrate on?
In the verb.
Excellent. Very good. You should concentrate on the verb. The verb will tell you whether it is in the present, past, or future, right?
Yes.
Okay. So now let's look at the sentence. The actors are playing. Mariam Khan, listen to the sentence. The actors are playing. Oh, what's the sentence I gave you? I forgot. See?
actors are
no, I don't want to give that sentence. Are ready to?
Actors are ready.
Actors are ready.
Are ready to begin.
Okay. So now, how are we going to write this sentence in the past tense?
Actors were ready to begin.
Very good. The actors were ready to
begin.
Was or were?
To begin.
Was.
How many of you are saying was? Raise your hand. How many of you are saying were? Put your hand like this.
I'm telling was.
Musfira Sayyad, what are you saying? Okay, Amir is saying word.
I'm saying was.
The actor. Is this in singular or plural?
Plural.
So, what does is become? Is becomes?
वो लिस्ट में जितने गेम्स हैं वो गेम
माइनक्राफ्ट
तीन चार और गेम था वो क्या ड्रैगन बॉल फाइटर्स
ओके नाउ व्हिच इज द वर्ब ओवर हियर चिल्ड्रन इन द सेंटेंस टेल मी
Ready.
Together we have to take it. Why? Because it is denoting an action, right? What is the action? They are getting ready.
They are getting ready.
Okay.
The actors are ready.
Yes. In the assessment you are going to do, you don't have to get scared about anything. Okay, just remember the verb. The verb is going to give you the clue whether the sentence is in present tense or in past tense. Okay, children?
Yes.
Any doubts here?
Ma'am, no? Is it written test?
Yes. And it's a super duper easy one.
What will come in grammar portion, ma'am?
Beta tenses is going to come. And you'll have to write a poem. All those things I will tell you, children. I will tell you on Thursday. I will tell you. Don't worry. Okay? Just go through but lesson number 6 and lesson number 5. Okay? Children, you also have to write a letter in the assessment. Okay? So don't worry. Everything is going to go well. All right? Mariam Khan? I love you, beta. Please revise, okay? I don't like to send that golden ticket to the parent. Remember that. You can do it. So do it.
This time, I'll not get
the silver and the bronze ticket when you're not paying anyway.
Okay.
You will not get Mariam Khan, you will not get golden ticket, but you will get silver ticket.
Don't say. We don't need to get scared, okay? So which are the two units we are going to revise and come on Thursday again for repetition?
Amir,
tell me, beta.
Past tense.
Okay, past tense. But which lessons are we going to revise and come? Lesson number?
Keep in touch and sharing cultures.
Very good. Keep in touch and sharing cultures. We are going to revise and come. Okay, children? Ian, did you understand?
Okay.
So thank you very much, children. It was an amazing session. Take care. I love you. Bye.
Bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
The best for your revision.
I love you, cookies, that you taught me.